हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर लर्निंग मॉडल्स एंड टुडे इज लास्ट क्लास फॉर मॉडल्स एंड आई गेव यू होम असाइनमेंट फोर क्वेश्चंस दैट इज सीन ऑन द बोर्ड and you should fill the blanks with these models. First of all, I answer these questions and you should tick the correct answer or correct your wrong answer. First question, I take your book. First question, does I take your book? It is an interrogative sentence. Model will be, may I take your book? Number second, you should respect here. You respect. Freedom fighters. Question number second. You respect our freedom fighters. Sorry. Must. We use modal must here. You must respect our freedom fighters. Question number third. I dash not your help. We use here need. I need not your help. Question number fourth. We dash to feed the poor, we ought to. It is moral obligation. We ought to feed the poor. I told you the negative form of need last class. We use negative or question with must, ought, need, may and other modals, negative and interrogative. For must, for prohibition, you must not, or short for must not, here must not. We must not go alone for swimming. Here we use not for negative sentence. You must not go alone for swimming. For me, that shows possibility. Your friend may not come today. For negative sentence, your friend may not come today. We use not before may, after may. And question for question, we use may first and after the and after then we use subject. may your friend not come today. May your friend not come today. Now, new models for today. I will tell you the models will and there. Dear. Dear and will. Today we will learn modals dear and use of dear and will. Dear means to be bold. Dear means to be bold. For example, we use dear here for models. How dare you to criticize us? Second, for example, friend, I dare you to finish up the pizza. Here we use dare to be bold. And in negative or in question, we also use dare. For negative, we use dare after in negative. We use not after dear. For example, you dare not to go home at night. For example, for interrogative sentence, we use dear before subject. Dare you finish up all the pizza. Dare you finish up all the pizza. Understood? And now we will learn the use of will. Use of will. It is used for promise, intention, or willingness. We use will for promise, intention, or willingness. For example, I will meet you in the evening. The promise. We will won the match today. Here, will shows intention of the subject. Here, will, I will meet you in the evening. It shows a promise. I promise you to meet in the evening. And second example, we will won the match today. This shows intention of the team. That want to win the match today. We use will for negative sentence or interrogative sentence also. He will not go to school tomorrow. For negative sentence, we will use not after will. He will not go to school tomorrow. They will not want to buy some new books. ये sentence willingness को intention को shows करता है. This sentence shows willingness or intention of the speaker. We use will in interrogative sentence. Will you buy a chocolate for me? तो हमने देखा कि इसका will का प्रयोग हम negative में, interrogative में और dear का प्रयोग negative और interrogative में भी कर सकते हैं और जितने भी मॉडल्स हम लोगों ने पढ़ा है अभी तक सबका यूज हम नेगेटिव और इंटरोगेटिव में कर सकते हैं और करते हैं. नाउ वी फिनिश ऑलमोस्ट ऑल द मॉडल्स दैट वी टू रीड इन दिस चैप्टर. And I will give you some question for practice and in the form of filling the blanks and you should take down in your copy and I correct all the questions answers next class. So I will give you and you take down in your copy. क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट पीपल डैश ड्राइव केयरफुली ड्राइव कार केयरफुली एंड यू शुड यूज वन ऑफ बोथ मॉडल्स वन ऑफ टू मे और मस्ट. क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकेंड here there are 8 questions. First question, people dash drive carefully. You use may or must. Second question, he does not have done it. Can or may dash I swim in the pond. You have to use could or may. You dash start at once. You have to use ought to or used to. Question number 5th. You dash help your brother. You have to use must or should. Question number 6. I dash to know the exact size. You have to use need or would. Question number 7. It dash rain tonight. You have to use must or might. Question number 8. Dash I do the work myself. You have to use can or should. These are the 8 questions and you have to fill the blanks according to given in the bracket in the last of the questions, and I will correct you these answers next class. You should prepare or do your homework carefully. Thanks for today.